Omoyayi lo so pe fe ledun ere roba o oni ti o se mi ni le sojo podu pe o wi pe ti o se mi mi le sojo podu pe oni e je ka korin sonu wa ele dun mare o Oba to dawa sile aye Adepeju sile aye sile aye Omoyayi oba to dawa sile aye Adepeju lo se 40th loni oni ba hun yen ledu mare rogo oba to da wa si ame ni mo la ledu mare ranba o oni ba wo ki pastor mi ra tata ati pastor mrs mko
I want you to honor God in the life of Peju. And I want you to stand up on your feet and usher her in with your best smile. It's her day of joy.
Oh, Adepeju o tun ni bipe oni oyi biri biri o ti yi kan oyi biri biri o ti yi kan mi o no body junction la wa lowo lowo London Adeleye Adeyan ni Adepeju Omoyayi Mo se 40 loni A se 15 to fire A se 60 A se 70 o A ti se 80 A se 90 Emi a se fun for odun aye Oyi biri 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 o ti nko mi o Oyi biri biri o ti nko e o Eri la no o ti yi kan ehun Anu lo wa ti kan mi o ti o ti
oyi biri biri e ta me o baba baro
oyi biri biri e ta me o biri
oyi biri oyi biri 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 no mi o Anu lo wa yi kan mi o
If you are a pastor in the house, you can join my pastor in the Lord there also. Pastors and pastor ministers, if sincerely you are a man of God, will please join. Thank you. Egbasa.
Please, any other pastor in the house, please. We are not directing anybody. There are grace over your life. Please, let's come forward, please.
In Jesus' name we have prayed. Our eternal rock of ages, we just want to exalt your holy name. Thank you, Lord, for this great opportunity you've given to us, Lord Father, to witness your daughter's birthday. Your word says, teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. Lord Almighty, you said 40. We ask, oh Lord, for her to see 40, she will see 50. For her to see 50, Lord, you will see 60. You will see 70, you will see 80. As the Lord tarries every day of your life, the Lord will order your step in the name of Jesus. Your word says the step of the righteous are ordered by you. I decree and declare over you, Sister Ade, that the Lord will order your step in the name of Jesus. The word of God says, surely goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. Over your family, goodness and mercy will follow you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Father, we thank you, Lord. We give you praise. As many that have come to rejoice with our Lord, we ask that rejoicing will not be far from our homes in the name of Jesus. We thank you because you have answered. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We cover you with the blood of Jesus. The blood that speaks better things. We speak over your life tonight in the name of Jesus. You say, when I see the blood, I will pass you over. I decree and declare every plans of the enemy will pass you over in the name of Jesus. Whatever that has been projected on the air concerning you this day, we come against it in the name of Jesus Christ. And we decree that the peace of God will continually abide with you. Thank you because you have answered. Blessed be the name of the Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name, we We have prayed. Yeah. Amen.
We pray for your children, that your children will prosper. You will not be motherless. Your children will not be orphan. You will not be childless. These children will make you happy in this land. Over them you will rejoice. The Lord will be there for you. Untimely death will not enter your home. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your head will not break down. The Lord will strengthen you. He will bless the work of your hand. These children, where you can't get to, these children will take you there. No door shut against you in the name of Jesus. We command open doors in your life. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we are prayed. God bless you. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much.
Dance and eat and drink and drink. So we're going to go into other programs for the evening. And the next program we're going to is about people saying things about Adepeju. I mean, people testifying how bad or how good she is. But already I think she's good. So the Yoruba man here, Son Lore, I don't think if I throw a party, I will get half of this crowd because I don't, you know. And Son Lore, because if I don't come to your own, you won't come to my own. So I think she will be, the outcome of the speeches will be good. I hope so. But before we start calling the people, we are going to say little things, two minutes about Adepeju. I want to thank every one of you from Dublin, from Barbican, from Ireland, and I want to specifically thank our guests from Germany, from United Kingdom, and from Nigeria. You are all appreciated. Adelebare Arino Koreo. Abamo Mosewa Bashe Ojobi Olowo Ninja Kario. After this, you will testify for good in Jesus' name. So I'm flying on now so that you can have enough time to dance tonight. I know everybody is expecting Mr. Bravo to hit the stage. I'm going to call on Mrs. Adetoye, all the way from Germany. She's going to give a little speech about Adepeju. Mrs. Adetoye, if you're in the house, please, we're expecting you. Can we put our hands together for Mrs. Adetoye? Thank you very much, ma'am. God bless you. Eshewo, thank you.
Good evening, all. My sweet ladies and gentlemen, I am glad to be here today. Even I am delighted to grace this occasion because Adepeju, she's a wonderful daughter, wonderful sister, and wonderful mother. If I said I should be telling you all about all her qualities, we will not live here today. But I know what I love about her. She's kind, she's friendly, she's humble. Adepeju, happy birthday, happy 40th birthday, my dear. So, and I use this medium to thank all her friends, our well-wishers, that stood by her today, just to make today a success. And I thank our daddies, our mommies that are here today, that as they come here today, they should go back home in peace. And I pray for her too, that you have a long life, good health, and prosperity. Thank you, darling. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma. God bless you, ma. We put your hands together for her. She came all the way from Germany just to witness this occasion. Thank you very much, ma. I'm going to call next Mrs. Agboola. Mrs. Agboola. And we put our hands together for Mrs. Agboola. That's one of her biggest sisters also. Thank you. Thank you. You see, you people of Barbican, don't bring Barbican show here. Bring it equal. I can see the clapping was too loud, especially from this table. Don't let me put you on final. I believe all of you goes to that church on Main Street. All of you. Uh-huh. So it's only not when I call your church person you will clap. If not, I will put an embargo on you straight now, walk you out. You know, power of the mic. Be careful.
But it's good that you honor her. But God will honor you too in Jesus' name. Mrs. Agbolama.
Very much. Good evening, everybody. I really thank every one of you that came tonight. May God mighty will reward you good in Jesus' name. I just want to say a little bit about Adepeju Omoba. Adepeju, she's a sister to me before, but now she's my blood sister. She's a very good to me, to my family, to everybody around me. Peju, she's very kind, very, very accommodative. Everybody know her for that. She don't mind any length to accommodate person. And she tolerates anything. Sometimes I will call her and say, Peju, why are you behaving like this? Mommy, she always call me mommy. I say, I can't give back to you if they take my age from you. 13 years from 40. It's only 13 years different. Don't call me mommy. No, you are my mom. You are my mom. Peju, she's very respectful. She's very good. She's very humble. And I pray today for you, Adepeju. May God give you long life and prosperity. You will celebrate more and more years in this health. In a good health and abundant blessing. Your last name, can I tell you your last name? Your last name is Great Grandma, and so shall it be in Jesus' name. Thank you, everyone that came. May God bless every one of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, my. Okay, clap, clap, clap. Okay, raise it. Increase it. I can't hear it. Continue. Your hands, continue. RCCG, Main Street, continue. Okay, don't forget you are going to church tomorrow, so you leave early. Next, I'm going to call on Mrs. Shoruno. I'm so sorry if I don't call it right. Oda bi pe ekokan, oda pe mo tomo Ibo, mi le ranti. Mrs. Shoruno, if you can hear my voice and you are here. Oh, thank you very much, ma. She mo pe dada ma. Oh, thank you very much. God bless you, ma.
Hello, everyone. Very good evening to you all. So good to be here. Pleasure to be here to celebrate. Adepeju Fajobi. I'm sure many of you here probably don't know who I am. Mrs. Shoruno, as actually very right, Mrs. Very simple. So thank you for that. And Peju is a sister-in-law to my own sister. Now, it's only recently that I got to know Peju because we are in London. I'm sure many of you must have come from London today. And I'm sure many of you live here, Dublin. So if you're from London, just raise your hands up. Welcome here. All the Dubliners, welcome to you too. Everybody from Nigeria, from Germany, wherever you come from, you're all very welcome. I'm sure the MC have already done this, but we can't thank you enough. I've always said to people, when you come out to rejoice with somebody, surely people will rejoice with you too. So no good things will depart from your home in Jesus' name. Now, as I said, I've just met Adepeju not too long ago, just before the wedding area. Our sister, Adenike, is married to my own son, Olajimi. So she must be really, really important and good for me to come out here because I'm not party goer. I only go to where I've got to be. And she's invited us to come over. I thought that's really fantastic. So basically, what I'm saying to you is, when I met her for the first time, it was in London, I was at work, she walked into me. You can see how pleasant she is. She's very, very warm, a very, very warm human being, personality she is. Came into me, looking so well and hit me for the first time. I thought that's absolutely brilliant. So she, thank you for that warm welcome that you actually gave us yesterday as well. When when we arrived yesterday, the way she welcomed us, you know, we've been together for a long time. But having said that, once you're married into a family, you're part of that family. And we've had the grace to actually meet all our families back home, mother and father. They're all very pleasant people. She's from a very good home. So here you are. When somebody comes from a very good home, you can always tell. When you meet Peju, you meet a very, very good person. She's very good. She's a lady of virtues, call it. When someone is a lady of virtues, you know, as someone already said, she's very kind. She's very, very kind, very, very humble. You can tell that, you know, she's a woman who believes in the Lord because it reflects in her own image all the time. Peju, I congratulate you tonight. I congratulate you. And I welcome you. I wouldn't say into my club, because I'm not 40, I'm not very close. So basically, I pray that you're 40 now, God will give you the grace, 50, 60, to be 70, to be 80, and many more years to come. Happy years. As you celebrate today, everybody who is here today will actually do the same thing too. If you're already 40, we pray that 40 and 50 and much more to come. And if you're just coming behind, God will give you the grace to grow to that level as well. Now, when you're 40, it's time to reflect. I know every day is a day to reflect, but especially when you're 40, then you got to start thinking, wow, I'm 40. I'm maturing every day. We all mature every day. And I just pray that as you're 40, you continue to pray for God's wisdom. When you have wisdom, you have everything. So God will grant you wisdom and understanding. God will give you the grace to live your life in peace. Whatever you do, buy into peace. When you have peace, have everything. I've always said to people, you've got to be peaceful. When you're peaceful, you're buying into long life. So whatever you do, keep it going, because you already got that power in you. The Lord will bless you. God bless you abundantly in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you very much, man. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Bose Adewusi from United Kingdom. If you can hear my voice, is she here? Bose Adewusi. And before she comes, I want to apologize to all my Muslim brothers and sisters. Sorry, if I've known how to say something in your own way, I would have said it, but God is one. So I'm imploring our Elijah, Bose Adewusi, all the way from United Kingdom. Guys, your hands together.
Salu Alana Biri Keri. Emma binu emi moro pupo so mo tin bebe lati jo ibo o mu mi mo kora le ni ti Olorun o mo ti mo pe over 18 years now mo mo true oko e ton je bi egun fun mi. So she's a lovely lady. She's caring, God-fearing, and I don't know what to say. She's a blessed sister to me, I would say, because since we know each other, she's been good to me. So I pray to Almighty Allah to bless her, continue to increase her and her family, inshallah, and my brother in Nigeria. Anyway, one they make here, but I'm here to celebrate her. So, Emma Binu Molus.
Emma Binu. Thank you very much. God bless you. Well, kids, will you put your hands together for that auntie, please? Oh, wow. Good one. Thank you. God bless you. You will see 40 and see 80. And you won't see it as just seeing it. Kids, for clapping, for supporting tonight, you won't just see 40 as a 40. By the time you are 40, you you will be at the peak of any career you choose in Jesus' name. And you will not be behind. You will be the head. Among your mates, you will be up. In your neighborhood, you will be very high. In the country you come from, you will be recognized. In the mighty name of Jesus. So keep clapping unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Quickly, I'm going to call on. And the person I'm going to call on now, if that person is here, and that person has to pay a fine before I hand over the mic. And that is the brother-in-law to Adepeju Omoyayi. And that is in the person of Mr. Akim Omoyayi. Okay, Shiren, come back. She is not here now. There are some people I'm going to go back to later if they are not here now. Buki Rahimi is not here yet. I know she's on her way. I've seen her today. And while we were waiting for those three, I know Deborah Okwe is here. She's here. But she's RSVP. Rice too are very plenty. So she's busy with the rice and the coolers coming from the car. The minute I sight her, I will give her a holler. Okay? So why, before I call on Kofo, I will call Kofo now. Kofo Urola, I come over here, darling. Okay, go Kofo, go Kofo, go.
Good evening, everyone, for coming today. I just want to thank you all for coming to celebrate with my mom on her special day. I'm going to briefly be talking about my mom. My mom is a very kind, caring, loving person. She's a good mother to me and my brother. And also, she puts people before herself. She likes to please people, satisfy others. I would call her a good mother. In fact, a great mother. I couldn't wish for a better one. I love her from the bottom of my heart. And I just want to say happy birthday.
Thank you. God bless you. That's what the Bible says. And as a mother, as a daughter, I always get teary when children talk about their parent in a loving way. That shows the kind of mother you are. And if you are not that kind of mother, we can always improve. As we come to rejoice tonight, we will learn also. Amen. And I'm going to call a special man in the life of Adepeju. He's not a man of many words. He's a gentleman, my best friend. And the only kid in Bad Brigand that I can come on, Victoria. I can accommodate him for the rest of my life in the sense that he doesn't give you any stress. He's always busy on his own. And that's why we are very good friends. Because he will not come and knock on my door, bedroom door. He won't complain, auntie, like others. And that is the person of Pedro's son. And that is the person of Mr. Richard Afolabi. Omoyayi. You think it's easy to be a man? I will stand beside you, Jare. Me and you will make this wish.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank God for keeping my mom alive. She's the best mom in the world. I love you, mom. I want to thank all of you for coming to my mom's birthday. Happy birthday, mom.
Hey, come on, your hands. Richard, you can sit down. God bless you. Sit down beside her. Your husband for today. That is a long speech for Richard. So that's why I said, come on, girls, give him another one. Back. Respect for him for that. He doesn't speak much. He's a man of few words. And we can see, I can imagine the man is going to grow into in the future. Yes. DJ. Your children has honored you. Mo gba ni adura lale yi. Pe labe bo ti won kori igba ti eto iya ba de owo e lo ma fi gba. Lori duro lori ese ni oni wa labe pamo. Ni gbogbo igba ti re won ba sele oni wa labele. Wa wa lori ile, wa wa laye, wa wa laye e. Ni gbogbo igba ton ba nse nkan rere won ni duro iseju kan fun e labe bo ti won kori. Ni igba to nje omo ba jina ko ni jo elenu igba ti won ba dagba ton loko won ni di ote igba ti won ba dagba ti won bimo ton ni yawo won ni di ote gbogbo igba to wa ma lo ninu aye laarin omo lo si ma lo. The Lord will bless you. Congratulations. Amen. I'm going to call on Deborah again. Deborah Ope, I know you are here, but I can see you are hand raised and still. If you are not here, I'm going to jump up to the Redeemed Christian Church of God. They have a gift to present to the celebrant. I'm going to call them first. The Redeemed Christian of Church of God, what is the name of the parish now? Help me. Kids, the Lord reign. Somebody whispered in my ears that the members of the Lord reigns parish in Barbican, which is a Redeemed Christian Church of God, they have a presentation to make. If you are ready, can you do it now? Are you ready now? If not, I will jump on. Okay, I'm going to go on then if you are not ready. And if I don't come back to you before Merolaye Wole, you will do that in your church then. Amen. I'm going to say one or two things about Peju. I've known Peju for a long time now. I'll say for about 7 years now. And tonight, I can say one thing. Esan Lore. Indeed, I can say Esan Lore. Sometimes I give out to her, I quarrel with her, because she goes out of her way to please everybody, including myself. And I said, Peju, you can't continue like this. Life is not like this. But tonight, I can say truly that Esan Lore. So I'm going to implore you to use her as a testimony. That is good to be good. Thank you. Ejo, Catherine and
Pastor misses me. Ejo me. Pastor misses Obi. Many better to be told. Olua. Along the way, I let it all be told. Let it all be told. What shall we do today? Today, oh, how will they call my voice in vain? Victory, Adepeju, Omoyayi. What shall we do today, sir? Today, oh, how will they call my voice in vain? Oh, for I know, for I know, you are always there for me, Almighty God. You are my holy Lord, only one, no matter what I do. When success comes my way, I will praise God. Oh, you be the beauty of people, wow. Master Mrs. Obubi, what you be the beauty of people, hell. I am girl, oh, you be the beauty of people, hell. I know what you be, wow. It's only right to get you, oh, you be the beauty of people. We be Jesus, we show show, all of us we show show. Jesus, we show show, all of us we show show. Jesus, we show show, all of us we show show. My brother, my brother, my brother, my brother, Jesus, we stand there. All of us we pray, yeah, yeah. My father, we are there, yeah. Jesus, we show show, all of us we show show. Mrs. Pastor, Mrs. Obubi, only we, only we lift on Jesus, I am. I'm gonna lift up his name, oh Jehovah, Alpha Omega, I will lift up Jesus, I am, oh Jehovah, Alpha Omega, I will lift up Jesus, Allah you're my Lord, Papa, Adepeju. I'm not trying to hear you. Shama Jesse, it's all wet. It's all in the left of my little diocese. I like you, oh, Baba. Oh, come to me. Oh, yeah, you are. I like you, Baba. Oh, come to me. Oh, yeah, you are. I like you, my young. Oh, me, 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 day by day, all the way, all the way, we go to him. Day by day, day by day, all the way, I didn't tell you, all the way, all the way, all the way, all the way. Hey, what about me, babe? Now, I didn't tell you something, hey, yeah, yeah. Ewa ba mi pe ba o fe o to ti ya ere ere ni te ri mi pe e mi le ni ta yo ti lo mi pe ko le da o pa le se se pa mo ri a nu re re o du oro ko lo ba mi se o ni o ni o ni se mi lo ba mi se a je pe du o ni oro lo ba mi se. Oni oni oni, no ba mi se se. Oni oni, no ba mi se. Oya mi pe emi le ni ta yo ti ro. Mi pe ko le da ba mi se. So ba mo ri anu e ba. Oni oni, no ba mi se. You feel like dancing, you feel like dancing. You feel like dancing, you feel like dancing. Your God is a good God, yes he is. Your God is a good God, yes he is. meet you all, we meet you all. He does you well, he does you well. Adepeju, I say, she meets you all, he meets you all. You feel like dancing, you feel like dancing. You feel like shouting, you feel like shouting. Let someone shout hallelujah. He placed my feet, he placed my feet. Upon the solid rock, upon the solid rock. And you know it's your paradise, it's your paradise. We recognize brothers, I believe. I have the man I am, you know my boy. I believe, I'm my one lawyer. I will miss my God. I'm my one lawyer. I'm a person to do it. When you got a good job, my dream, to be doing it. My dream, to be doing it. I don't know if you got to, I will not want to be doing it. My dream, to be doing it. Every time I'm on my dream, to be doing it. My dream, to be doing it. Hey, if I do, I will not want to be doing it. Come on. My dreams, see me to a world. Who recognize I like you to a. My book I don't know, let me tell you what I do. Why make you mean, can't follow to me. Alaja. Aliyaja, be aware. Aliyaja, be aware. Alaja, don't know what I don't know. I'm not going to be able to do it.
I tell you,
for my sanitary Shaka Wele, oh, and to you, oh, yeah.
Thank you. We are still going to enjoy a lot, but we are going to do the cake cutting now. Which is going
so, when I say give me letter J, I want to hear J resounding. Give me letter J.
J.
A powerful E.
E.
A sounding S.
S.
Unbeatable U.
U.
Superpower S.
S.
Let us call it together.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. In that powerful name of Jesus, you will celebrate 50 if God tarries. You will celebrate 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, if God tarries, in the name of Jesus. And for every one of us that have come to celebrate with our sister, things of rejoicing, things of celebration will not cease in your camp in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Adepeju, eni la na lo so wa Adepeju o ba ro ro ataja. Mama ni mama she wa la la mo ba ro ro ni. Mama ni mama she wa jo poja. Mama ni mama she ni ba poja. Mama ni mama she wa jo poja. Mama ni mama she ni ba poja. Lọjọ́ ti ba mọ̀ ọ̀tẹ́lẹ̀ ọdún ẹ̀tọ́.
Ẹ bá mi kí ẹ̀rí.
Màmá ẹ̀rí lànà yín lómi tèmi rà
tàbí. Màmá ni a. Yóò pẹ́. Yóò pẹ́. Yóò pẹ́ létí omi.
Yóò pẹ́ létí omi.
Ẹni bá ń ṣẹ́jú ọkùnrin.
Yóò pẹ́ létí omi.
Omi àti ibú lómi mi kò ń gbà.
Ìyọnu ni. Àti bẹ̀rẹ̀ mọ́ ní ọgá o, ìrọ̀lẹ́ bí.
Ẹ bá mi kí ẹ̀rí lànà yẹ́ lómi tèmi, màmá tèmi ní omi lómi.
Ìdí ọmọ ọlọ́jú, òun rẹ̀ gbé.
A ní ọmọ ọmọ ìjọ.
Princess Police, a máa tọ́kọ̀ tọ́kọ̀ jọ.
Ìjọ ojú ìwọ̀jú, òun rọ̀ mi jọ.
A ní ọmọ ọmọ ìjọ.
Bíbísọ̀.
Àbí ọmọ ọmọ ìjọ.
Yóò yóò yẹ.
Àbí ọmọ ọmọ ìjọ.
Ẹ̀rí lànà yá.
Àbí ọmọ ọmọ ìjọ. Àbí ọmọ ọmọ ìjọ.
Wọ́n di 1, 2, 3, 4.
Àbí ọmọ
ọmọ ìjọ. Àìlọ yà mí rí.
Ẹ̀rí lànà o. Àríwọ̀ bọ́. Ẹnu ò ṣe yí. Ẹnu lè ṣe. Ẹ ti bá rẹ̀ ló máa ń pariwo. Ariwo bọ́ ni ìlú ń sí ìlú. Ẹ̀rí lànà ló ń sọ wó mi ló lò ní tèmi ẹnu. Bá mi tọ́jú Princess Bọ́lú. Ọmọ balẹ̀dó. Kí ló ní tèmi Princess Bọ́lú. Ọ̀gẹ̀dẹ̀ Bọ́lú. Èmi lè yọ. Ọ̀gẹ̀dẹ̀ ẹgbẹ́ àmọ́. Ẹ̀rí lànà. Ó ní wípé olùwà ẹ̀tọ́bi 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 kò sẹ́ni bá lẹ́yìn ṣàtàwé rẹ̀ ẹ̀tọ́bi alájà kò sẹ́ni tálẹ̀ fi ṣàtàwé lọ́rùn ẹ̀tọ́bi ẹ̀tọ́bi nítorí alájà sáyẹ́nì ó ní gbé. Alájà Sáyọ́bù ló sọ̀rọ̀ sí ní létí olúwíwọ́. Nígbà tá a bá rí wọn mọ́dù, olúgbẹ́ni làwọn máa ṣe àwa ọmọdé àwa ọmọ ayọ̀.
Omo ba lo do odun
But I am only to me. I'm talking was you get me to an uncle. I'm a gino. Oh, no, 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 no. Everyone, I did get me. Was you happy? I'm
already there.
I'm
going to
run. I'm going to
I'm Thank you. I don't know. All right. Thank you. keep Omoyayi. It was a forbidden for me to I'm